War and Hell, 16. I Am a Great Inventor. By Ernest Howard Crosby, 1856-1907.
I am a great inventor, did you but know it? I have new weapons, and explosives, and devices to substitute for your obsolete tactics and tools. Mine are the battleships of righteousness and integrity, the armor plates of a quiet conscience and self-respect, the impregnable conning tower of divine manhood, the long toms of persuasion, the machine guns of influence and example, the dum-dum bullets of pity and remorse, the impervious cordon of sympathy, the concentration camps of brotherhood, the submarine craft of forgiveness, the torpedo boat destroyer of love, and behind them all, the dynamite of truth. I do not patent my inventions. Take them. They are free to all the world.